Also breaking, we just learned 9 people got sick with salmonella after eating at 2 Boston restaurants. Both Cafe Med and Back Bay Sandwich have had their health permits suspended until further notice. The health department says they are working with both restaurants. Also